I'm Karen Curtis with your News Talk 850 WFTL News you need to know in 1 minute. Well, today is day 17 of the partial government shutdown. President Trump not budging on his demand that Congress pay for a border wall, but he's now considering bypassing Congress to get it built by declaring a national emergency at the border. Florida stripper's been arrested for allegedly making a threat to shoot up a strip club. She was charged this week with a written threat to kill or injure and was arrested at her home. United Airlines banning emotional support animals on long flights over 8 hours. It starts today. Airline says it's putting in the ban after what it calls an increase in onboard incidents with animals. Kevin Spacey due in court in Massachusetts today. For arraignment in his sexual assault case, he faces up to 5 years in prison if convicted. And rubber match, Alabama Crimson Tide faces off with Clemson tonight for the college football playoff national championship in Santa Clara, California. Roll Tide. That's the news you need to know in 1 minute. I'm Karen Curtis.